Hey man, how's it going?
Yo, what's up, dude? How are you?
I'm doing well. You getting stoked for the Albies this year?
Always stoked for the Albies. It's gonna be sweet.
Totally. You hosting again?
You know, they talked to me about it. Definitely gonna think about doing it again.
That'd be cool. I mean, do you really want to go through all that again?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, it's a super stressful night for you. I mean, everyone else is having a good time, and you gotta, you know, put on a smiley face and entertain the people on stage, which is fun, but there's a whole bunch of planning involved, and I mean, you're already super busy. Plus, they're probably gonna make you rap again.
Oh no. They're gonna make me rap again? Dude, you know I love to rap.
Hey man, I love rapping too. But should either of us really be rapping outside of like a shower rapping situation?
Dude, you're whack. I already have my next freestyle up in here, brother.
All right, I may be whack, but if you've got a freestyle up in that noggin, that's just a rap, man.
Dude. I'm hearing what you're saying.
You stepping in my doggies number two?
Yeah.
I'm right on.
Keep laying it down.
Think about your reputation. Your EP of Telecasters. The big man in charge. You gotta be dignified.
Brother man, I don't know. I had a lot of fun last year.
Think about it this way. You're gonna have a lot of fun this year if you host, man. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
But you gotta think about the greater good of Telecasters.
We do.
Gotta think about it. Are they gonna have fun?
Dude, brother man. You're laying down some serious truth bombs on my troops right now. And you are so right.
Amen. That's not why we do it.
It's not.
You gotta go to the people, man.
I have to go to the people. You're so right.
Brother man.
Brother man. Brother you man, get brother me. Man. You get me.
You know I get you, brother man.
I'll never forget you.
All right, man. Yo. I will see you. See you later.
Keep it 100, always.
Oh, I'll keep it 100.
Oh, you will?
Oh, I will. You have a great weekend, man.
Keep dropping truth bombs, okay?
I got you. All day, bro. Convincing Byers not to host the show again was child's play. I mean, look at him. What a small, malleable mind that boy has. The real question is, where are the producers going to find another likable, straight, white, sophomore triple threat to host the show? Your guess is as good as mine. Mine's pretty damn good. I got a taste of winning last year. Now, it's time to tilt the odds in my favor. Any way I can.
We were just talking about trying to get another segment to round out this episode of Beaumont. Do you think you could do a plug for the Albies?
Yeah, sure. You know I'll help out any way I can. I'm gonna go get mic'd up.
He seemed oddly enthusiastic about that.
Joel's always enthusiastic.
According to eyewitness reports, the dog can already use the bus system better than you. Moving on, the Telecasters Annual Awards Show is coming up in a few weeks, and on the show today is this year's host, Joel DeYoung. Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, no problem. So is there any interesting information you have about this year's show?
More than you know.
Oh.
More than you know, but I couldn't possibly give anything away before the big night.
Oh, just a little thing.
Seriously, it's bad journalism.
Oh, no, okay.
No, I mean, it's just poor decorum. I mean, you're asking the interviewee a leading question, strike one, and you're asking him a question that he couldn't possibly answer honestly. That is strike three. Look, I mean, you're going for a Best Host nomination, a Best Host award. Look, the field is small, but you gotta be better, okay? I mean, you're new at this, clearly,
But, I mean, that's what I'm here for. Hosting is kind of my thing.
Really?
Take that last joke, for example. Little rocky right on the end there in the punchline. You gotta ease the viewer into
it. Huh.
Gotta be smooth. It's like we always used to say in TC342, only Lisa cuts.
What? Who is Lisa?
Okay, I can see that you're not getting this, so I'm going to have to lead by example. Can I get my camera?
No.
Scooch.
No.
Skedaddle? What do I say? Hiya, move. You know? Excusez-moi, thank you. Can we get the prompter to roll back, please? That's okay. I have it memorized. A dog in Seattle has been trained to ride the bus from its home to a dog park and back. Eyewitness accounts say the dog can already use the bus system better than you. Smooth. It's a three count with a smile and smooth. Ow, ow.
Hello?
Hey, Joel. This is Kelsey Venus from MSUNU. I heard you're trying to sway some of the awards in your favor this year. Do you have a moment to chat?
Miss Venus, that kind of trust needs to be earned with me. I couldn't possibly comment.
I'm not looking for your comment.
What are you asking for?
I just thought you might be interested in a little help.
What makes you think I need your help?
You're only one person. There's over 20 awards.
Alright, fine. What do you want in return?
A foot in the door. I'm gonna audition for the shows next semester, and it would be helpful to have someone on the inside pulling for me.
Okay. Done. What do you have for me?
I got some information on Turn, saying that they're having trouble scheduling around theater department people. Now might be a good time to start auditioning.
What do you mean? I don't understand. When is it gonna get through your head, Sam?
I believe the category is best female performance, not best performance by a female.
Are we even gonna release this?
I mean, he's following the script. Jared Leto got away with it.
Yeah.
Going back so soon? Someone's hungry.
Ew. Gross. No, don't ever say that again.
Yeah, sorry about that, but gross. What do you have for me?
Listen. If you're gonna win them all, you've gotta make it harder for the competition. For instance, the show. They're gonna run into quite a bit of trouble with a certain piece of cardboard getting misplaced.
Well now, isn't that interesting?
How do you devour a whale? Simple. One bite at a time.
Buzz, what's going on?
The white balance card was missing, so I had to white balance on that bottle of Sparkle Donkey.
Couldn't you have just used a white piece of paper?
I had to improvise, Grant.
Buzz, that bottle isn't even white.
There's no time. I can fix it in post. Emily!
Hey, at least I was the
hot. Emily!
For those of us ascending to the top of the food chain, there can be no allegiance to a greater authority. Sometimes that means sabotaging the people you once identified with.
Hey, Luke, it's Joel. Hey, I know we talked about mainly focusing on new ideas this semester, but we talked about it and we decided we're gonna go forward with Pup of Wall Street 2. Carrie told you about that, right?
No, I didn't hear anything about that. Is that even a thing?
I mean, it's written, and I've been told we're shooting it.
Oh, dear God. Carrie approved it, right?
Of course she did. I wouldn't be talking with you if she hadn't.
Okay. I'll start making call sheets.
Sounds good, producer. Friends make the worst enemies.
Hey, Carrie, it's Joel. I just heard from Luke that we're going forward on Pup of Wall Street 2. I mean, is that even a thing?
What? Listen, I literally told him just yesterday that we're not shooting any more scripts. When I get a hold of him, I don't even have time for this right now. I just found out that Rihanna's in the Illuminati.
Welcome to the Albies. Welcome to the... What do you have for me?
I just heard from Nina over at SAS that she's not going to be able to put out all the content that they've shot because she's getting really busy and can't edit.
Let's see if I can change that.
Can you even edit?
Well, I'm sure I can figure something out.
So, that was a very bad night last night.
Star wipes? Really?
This looks like you made it in iMovie.
Yeah, I did. It came free with my computer. Only the best from Apple, am I right? Hey, wait, Telsia, you're missing all my star wipes. I did this thing where I did a star wipe every second for an entire scene. Oh, here it comes.
Hey, McKen, what's going on?
Hey, Joel. So the shoot is falling apart because nobody told me that they could only be here for part of it. Now we have people here at different times and it's like, you know what? Never mind. It's fine. We're just gonna run on a skeleton crew.
Ugh. I'll be right over.
No. You don't need to come over, Joel. I was just calling to vent.
I'll be right there.
You really don't have to come.
All right, fine. You've convinced me.
Why are you talking like that?
No.
You know, you really didn't have to come here.
Oh no. I wanted to be here. Striking.
Yeah, but...
Alright, let's roll.
He's not even on the show.
Rolling.
Should we tell him to leave?
Can I get Boom out of the shot? Let's get up a bit more.
Let's just see how this plays out.
All right, scene, shoes.
Okay.
Shot D. Wait, was I rolling? Hang on. Okay, I was rolling. We're gonna try that again. Roll, okay. Burned take, shoes.
I don't even know his name.
Shot D.
Not important.
Take one. Can I have you clap? Can you clap?
Idiot.
Okay.
Now comes the worst part. I'm waiting. When things are almost entirely out of my hands. For now. But if there's one thing I've learned in my 2 years in Telecasters, it's that you can get away with pretty much anything, so long as you put on a pretty enough face. And soon enough, just about everyone's gonna know this pretty, pretty face.